What if you had a tool you could use to improve your existing plastic or polymer product, or a tool that enables you to create a new specialty product? What if that tool could increase the temperature rating of your product, or improve its chemical resistance, or give it the low temperature impact resistance you need? Those physical property improvements are just a few examples of what you can achieve with electron beam processing. Electron beam is the tool you can use to impart valuable physical properties into commodity plastics such as polyethylene, EVA, PVC, cross-linkable nylon, and certain fluoro polymers, and in this way create specialty products. It's the power of electrons. Manufacturers have used electron beam processing for decades to create products like high-performance wire and cable, cross-linked foam, heat shrinkables, PEX pipe, and specialty formed parts in many shapes and sizes. If you're not familiar with electron beam, don't be surprised. Even though billions of dollars of specialty products are made using electron beam, it is often kept secret by the manufacturers using it. Here's how it works. A shower of fast electrons strike your product as it is conveyed through the beam. The long chain molecules of the polymer are ionized by the fast electrons. The ionized polymer chains connect to each other and a cross-linked polymer matrix is created. The polymer matrix has improved physical properties compared to the original material. Heat resistance may be improved, eliminating distortion in high temperature applications. Creep resistance may be imparted. Your product retains its shape after pressure is applied, or low temperature impact strength can be enhanced. The list of potential physical property improvements you can achieve with cross-linking is remarkable. Think of an electron beam as a very large X-ray machine, but you don't have to invest millions of dollars on a processing facility. E-beam Services has done that for you. You can use E-beam's network of world-class plants to do experimental work that leads to pilot plant production, and you can count on E-beam Services for full-scale production on a cost-effective basis. E-beam makes it simple and straightforward with processing plants that are set up to handle products in a number of forms. For formed parts, our cart conveyor system is used. For long lengths of product like wire or tubing, E-beam has high-speed reel-to-reel capabilities. For sheet and film products, we utilize versatile roll-to-roll handling equipment. So, what is the cost of electron beam processing at E-beam? Our customers compete successfully with companies that have their own electron beam accelerators. E-beam can do that because we operate a network of the highest power accelerators, with a proven record of reliability, with a cost-effective plant utilization, and a high level of processing efficiency. So how do you get started? You can call one of E-beam's friendly technical services representatives to explore your idea. In a simple experiment, you send three samples for low, medium, and high levels of dose. Then you can test the samples for the physical property improvement you're looking for. The new product that you invent is all yours. It's your proprietary product, and E-beam will help you keep it confidential. For more than 25 years, E-beam has been making it simple and straightforward for manufacturers to use electron beam. Our motto is, our customers make great products. For more guidance, visit the E-beam website. Our business is helping you solve a problem or invent a new product.